Hey, it's Wiggle Pig, and welcome back to another episode of the Minetrix. And you know what? Why don't we just start off with some random PvP clips? Two people can become small and get in.
Oh god!
You can't escape me. Oh, and Kitten's already out.
Brownie teleported me into the sky.
OP strat.
Go wiggle this rubber boy.
Oh. Well, crap hola, I'm out.
Wait a minute. Oh no.
Hey. Oh, I popped mine.
GG.
Alright, I haven't logged on for a hot second, and apparently people are being imprisoned, so I think I'm just gonna go break Brownie out right now. Disclaimer, this is all just for fun, and Brownie is mentally okay. I hope. There it is. Hello?
Put there!
I can't help but notice that you're kind of stuck in here.
Stuck? What do you mean?
Like, this is kind of like a prison, I think. From what
what's
I've heard.
What's a prison? What's that? I don't understand.
Hold on, let me see if I can, get you out.
Are you here to...
I'm here to help. I think.
You're here to help, okay. Okay, help is good. Help is good. You think? You only think? How are you gonna get down here?
I'm working my way down here. Hello there.
Hi. I smell. Do you have food? Do you have food?
I do have food.
Okay, you have food. You have food. I'll follow you. You have food. You're good.
If I can figure a way out of here.
Is he gone? I think he's gone. I think he's gone, yeah.
I'm back.
Oh, you're back? Hello. Hello,
hello
person.
There.
So, I have a question.
Mm-hmm.
Where is here? Where am I?
That is a very good question that I don't quite know the answer to.
Oh. Well, I don't know the answer either, so seems we're both stuck. What if I can just... Can I... Ow. No, I can't. Ow! No, I can't phase through walls like you. Ah! Stuck! I don't know where I am. Where did I go? Can't... Oh. I'm a little stuck. If I... Oh! Oh! Oh!
Whoa, wait. How'd you get here?
I just kinda did that and then got through the wall. I also found this.
There's this purple thing.
Purple thing? Okay, what happens if you stand in it? What is this place? Those purple things are weird.
Yeah. I think we should go this way.
Okay. This scary place has a lot of noises.
It does, yeah.
It's weird. Wait, why did the sky change? Why does the sky change? Hey, look, more purple things.
There are more purple things.
Oh, look what I found.
Ooh, a glowy thing.
Mm-hmm. One of the glowy things from the room you got me from. What do you call that again? A prison?
Prison.
A prison, got it. Okay. This is so cool! Oh! That's so cool! It's made out of copper, and this is it's a spinny thing.
It is a spinny thing.
And it's the purple thing. What happens if we go in this one? Will it take us to another scary place?
I think this is a not scary place, so we should go in.
Okay. Okay. Button? Oh. That did a thing. Weird. Shiny blue rocks. Look at that. Ooh. Look at that. I remember I like these. I remember I also like that. Interesting.
It is spooky season, my dudes. So, I've got this cool skin. And there's gonna be a Halloween party soon. So, we're gonna get ready for that. But, first, Night Slash told me that he needs some help with the farm, and he's gonna pay me 4 netherite ingots to help him. So, yeah, let's go do that first. Let's go. So, I followed the coordinates, and this is all I could find for the Halloween party. But there's a railroad, so I'm just gonna guess that's where it is? Welcome to the mansion on Haunted Hill. This will be an area for minigames, costume parties, and other haunted hijinks. Please DM Brownie if you have minigame ideas. Oh, hi there. Caution. Watch your step. Watch your head. Oh, ow, that hurt. Ow. Oh man, that really hurts. Ow. Ouch. Owie. So, I've got an idea. What if I run blue ice, or maybe just normal packed ice, all the way through here, under the carpet, and then we have a boat race. I just remembered something that might be a potential problem. I don't think boats can actually interact with ice if it's under a carpet, even though players can. Please tell me I'm wrong about this. No.
Not what I want to know what he just said. Awful potty mouth. This guy's, he's got no culture, I tell ya.
So, I'm here at the mansion a couple hours before the party starts, and I just had an idea. I'm gonna take an idea from the king of the pigs himself, Technoblade. You see, for a hide-and-seek challenge, Technoblade hid a sand texture underneath his skin. The problem with this was that people could see the outer layer was bloated. What I'm going to do is the opposite of that. Hide a wood texture on the outside layer so that people can't tell there's anything there.
Would you like diamond?
Yes.
If you jump 50 times, I will give you diamond.
1, 2, 3. Wait, why is my profile picture wood?
I wonder. It's also dark oak of all woods.
What?
He does have an outer layer. I checked name MC. That is the weakest attempt ever.
Bit sus there, Wiggle.
We started off with a minecart train ride, and then we were gonna do some minigames.
We're here!
We actually made it, no way.
Now follow me, your tour guide.
Ow.
So, any of y'all like potatoes?
Yeah. Give me candy.
Candy! Yes. Candy!
I don't like that candy.
I love me some good candy.
So everybody stands in one of these slots, and the person who doesn't get a minecart, they have to be drop down. Echo, will you please demonstrate? And they'll be stuck there for the rest of the round.
Oh.
Can I come back up?
No. you gotta hit the
lever. You gotta stay in there.
Oh! Oh!
Got it.
Okay.
Cookie. Looks
Can
like
we
cookie.
Leave our spot or no?
Looks like everyone made it.
Hold no on, way. That's not I supposed to happen. So. That's not supposed to happen.
It's fine. Building up the stress. Woo! Quick. Get in one.
Oh no! Alright, and Kitten.
Rip.
I'm breaking the slide.
The dung!
Yay! Oh. I still couldn't hear the music whenever.
Uh-oh.
Come here, minecart.
Quick.
We lose.
Yes!
Oh,
it's like I'm there to get dung.
Brownie gets the dung. Dung.
F.
Wait for me to drop.
Brownie.
Yes.
Yes.
And Kitten, you're not meant to mine. No, put those
cookie
back. Put those back.
Again.
And Kitten.
Cookie. The dung. Make this
no.
Tense.
No.
Could someone open my thing for just a second?
No.
Go.
Please,
go.
And Kitten, no.
Wiggle
wins.
We
will
get the dung.
We win the ironies. So, this is the dropper. It's a mini game where you try to get as many blocks in the hopper down there as possible without any of them going into the hopper minecart in the back. So this thing will move back and forth, and you have to get it when it lines up with the glass. Let's see how many points I got. 24. Eighteen.
Go. Hiya. That way.
16.
I'm
just hitting random buttons.
12.
Yeah.
3.
Oh man.
Yeah. 3. Go. Interesting strategy.
I'm small enough. Don't worry about me.
Ooh. How many points?
Oh
my.
20.
Oh.
How?
Echo wins.
What do you dress up as, Wiggle?
I dressed up as Zombie Woggle.
Did you find this off the internet?
Technically, no.
What do you dress up as?
I dressed up as a Glowberry, mixed with Iron Man and Din Djarin from The Mandalorian.
I'm not so sure about that.
I'm consuming you, Wiggle.
Okay. Wiggle, you got first.
You see nothing.
I'll turn around and give you 10 seconds.
Okay. No, check downstairs. Okay. I think, Jeez, man. How did all of you hide perfectly? So there's no one on the first
floor. Oh my goodness. It works. It 100% works. I can see you, but you can't see me.
I can hear your exact position. You're behind this wall. Yeah, no, you're above us. No, you're above me.
You don't know where I am.
I have an idea, but no.
I can hear you both. Oh. No. Because...
You are, like, literally right next to me. I know it. I can hear it.
Oh, hi, Wiggle.
Oh!
The amount of times Toast ran past me.
Oh, wait, Sky wins!
Wait, where is he?
Wait,
I was there. I checked.
He was in the bottom room. Hold on, let's get some good nose blowing ASMR.
No, don't do it. Oh, why?
Dang it. Oh yeah, Toast also held a dinner party.
I heard several voices from one spot.
It is fooding time.
Have fun, everyone. Eat up. There's some drinks and food, more food in here.
I haven't been to many parties where we run around on the table and sit on the food.
Nah, fam. This is
best party.
Food fight, food fight,
food fight, food fight. I'm gonna hit you with some heat bars.
Hot guy. Hot guy.
Ah, I'm gonna get killed. Don't kill me!
Oh. I didn't think I was good enough to punch someone to death.
Jerome.
Oh, ow.
Here, Brownie, I got you.
Well, that was a fun party. I also find it kind of funny that I failed to conceal my hide-and-seek disguise. So maybe it's just like, no matter what you do, people are always gonna find out. It's just impossible. But anyways, I think that concludes spooky season. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!